Now, Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over. I can see right through you. I was hoping you would ask. It looks like you've got some pretty impressive tools, but how's your technique? I know how to pick them. How about a little treat for your hard work? Now, Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over. Let's see if your gaze can win my heart over. Seems I know how to pick 'em. How about a little treat for your hard work? Now, Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over. Can you really fulfill this little request of mine? It seems I know how to pick them. How about a little treat for your hard work?
You could use a little break from work.
Yes, please.
Don't you want to know more about me? especially for you. Use it with care. You're leaving already? You're coming to see me again, right?
Mondo-san, thank you for coming. Please make yourself at home. Please don't stare so much. You're making me blush.
This is for you.
For me? Don't you want to know more about me? I want to stay like this forever.
I miss you.
This is great, isn't it? I want...
This is for you.
For me? I'll cherish this present from you, Mondo-san. This is great, isn't it?
This is for you.
Thank you for everything. I want to stay like this forever. Stay like this forever.
This is for you.
Thank you for everything. I'll cherish this present from you, Mondo-san. Won't you stay with me tonight? I want to enjoy the finest pleasures and peace of mind with you. When you're around me, I just feel so strange. Must you go to work so soon?
Make yourself at home. In fact, I don't want to miss your home. Oh, I'm so thirsty.
Yes, please.
Can't you keep your eyes off me?
This is for you.
Ooh, a present for me. Don't mind if I do. I love your style.
Mondo-san, when will I get to see you?
So thirsty. Where are you looking?
This is for you.
Present for me. Don't mind if I do. I love your style. So thirsty. Lovely. Oh, now I can't keep my eyes off of you. Oh, where should I put this? When you stare at me like that, it makes me want you. You're just making me want to test you even more. You should stop by.
Kill me, then.
You called?
I am so full.
We've got a job.
And our client?
Already gone.
Then I assume you've already gotten their personal information, as well as where to send the bill?
So what's the job?
A tiger appeared in Kyoto.
Tiger?
Is it wires?
Probably.
What is wires?
What is it?
You mean you didn't know? It's the scum you've been killing this whole time. It's what they're called.
Wait a minute. You're saying they had names too?
Lifeless dwellers of the moon. Wires.
Our target this time is Yakuza. Go bring me the head of their leader. Hamada Yama.
Are you sure?
That's the job.
Understood. His execution will be swift.
Well then, the drill's the same.
Roger! Roger.
Speaking of which, why are the two of you living together?
I found her collapsed in the street, so I took her in and gave her some food. I then discovered she happens to be pretty good at making soft-boiled eggs, so I'm letting her stay.
I still can't understand that child sometimes.
That makes two of us. The job. Killer is dead.
Again? It seems somebody's watching us. And they define deadly. What a pain in the ass. All right, I've put the scroll carrying ninja's information in our database. Now, when you're close to one, your left arm should vibrate. I suggest you examine the area, and when your arm does vibrate, proceed with caution. First it's ninja, and now it's samurai? They say that samurai are masters of swordsmanship, and willing to bend much tougher than your previous adversaries.
Thank you.
That's the second.
Ah!
That's the fourth. Treasure hunter.
You wanted to see me? I knew you would come. You're free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Thank you.
the fifth. Well, it looks like you can proceed. How long are you gonna keep me waiting? It's well past our meeting time. About your target, Hamadayama. He's technically not a wireless.
Then what is he?
He was originally human, but was transformed into one. And when the dark matter from the moon corrupted his soul.
Dark matter.
So he's not too different from the vampire you defeated a little while ago.
Then, to save his soul, I have to behead him?
Hesitate for 1 second, and you'll be the dead one.
Hey, about Brian.
You've noticed, too.
If this is the boss's show, then I can hardly be the star, can I? I've come here for your head.
I thought he was supposed to come.
You're not scared?
Fear on the moon.
The moon, huh?
The time has come.
Time to race the tiger.
Blow! little more caution.
I see now why he chose to send you.
It's time to end this duel. A perfect place for your death. Trust me, I prefer heading on hot chicks.
Then, you're not an executioner by choice.
I woke up one morning, and my arm was replaced with this machine.
Good thing you didn't become a poisonous insect.
Ah!
Let me end my own life like a true samurai. Assist me. It would be an honor. Killer is dead. I have branded in my memory the death of a true man.
Tiger is gone.